Let's make this party. So this nigga doesn't hear me. Alright, so what's up, guys? It's really late right now. Just got scored on, so it kind of defeats the purpose of the video. But I am going to be showing you... I just thought I'd make this video really quick because this is a really good player that... I have a shit team, you know, I'm just trying to get some coins. I lost all my coins, so I had to make a 50k league on team, right? So I got a red card. This guy, if you look at his team, he has Van Dijk, Eriksen, Sissoko, Robertson, all these good players. I have shit players. I've, you know, Benedetto in form, he's alright. Depay, but the video, I just want to make a quick video. I'm going to show you the stats later. This guy, Jason Denayer, is a cheap Virgil van Dijk. I'm playing against Van Dijk right now. He has the same, he had kind of that game, the same, like, stalking game that makes him feel strong, even if the stat doesn't say he's strong. I have a shadow on him. He's extremely good, super cheap. So I don't know if people are really going to care, because it's probably like a few weeks into the game and nobody has starter squads anymore, except for me, and I had like two 1 million coin teams already, banned account, shit like that. So I had to make a new account. So I'm just gonna finish this game up. You guys will see if I win or not. He's blocked that well. Pushed out by the goalkeeper. Let's go to Pi. So I have a red card, and this guy has Van Dijk, De Gea, Laporte, Robertson, Inform, Trent Alexander, Trent Arnold. Too good, really, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Pi is really good. So it's kind of a little. I guess I'll do a little team review, but 2-1. I just want to focus on Jason Denayer. So he's medium high work rate, so that's really good. He's high 70s in all of his stats that matter. But look at that. You see that cut? Bro, I'm telling you, if you don't have any money, get this guy. Fit him in your squad somehow. Papa, Miguel Lopez, and Jason Denayer. Just do it. Like, really do it. He's so good. He has the dreads, which looks super cool in game. He's tall, he's fast. Now Denier. And for predictable with the passing and the what, like 800 coins, I paid like 2k for him with a shadow. For Kara is really good too. For that, compared to, I mean, I played with Van Dijk before on my team, my old account, and he's a beast, of course, but he's just not worth all that coins. I mean, I'm gonna show you him right after this game ends. I'm just going a big ass round with this guy. Attack. I can't see because my stream is the Draxler. That's a goal. Let's pass it around. Bop. Boop.
He's got it back again bop. From his bop. Teammate.
Oh, wow. That flick touch now in this game is so bad. Depay is pretty good. Benedetto is better than Depay, though. 5-star weak foot. Caster is really good. This is all, I mean, relative. You know? I was playing drafts. I'm used to like Pelés and you know, Neymars and Mbappés and shit. So obviously, they're not near on that level. But for this is a 50k team, bro, with chem styles and everything. And I'm about to beat this what seems like a million coin team. Rivals, granted, it's Division 4. By being Division 3. But, for. Team like this doing a pretty good job.
Taking on the defenders.
So we're gonna play the rest of this game out. This guy's gonna lose to me, and I had to fucking. All right, bro. You want to sit back, bro? That's Gucci, bro. I don't give a fuck. You're losing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it, whatever. People want to just sit, play drop back, bro. I'm fucking winning, fam. So fuck you. Team Recaro is pretty good. He's medium high as well, but he has a 5-star weak foot, so that's something he has. But then he obviously doesn't have. Oh wow! How did I just lose the ball there? Let's see if it's just devised my words. Oh, yes! Did you just see that cut?
Benedetto.
Alright. I'm gone, baby. Fuck you, Laporte. Bang that. Oh, that would have really been too much, right? He's gonna pass short. But now he's gonna finish. Alright. 3-1. I beat this guy. And you're gonna see the team that I have. Send out a card. It's good. Shame on you, dude, for losing against me. Why would you rage quit in the last minute of a Rivals game? Some people, fam. So, imagine I just got disconnected. Anyways, this is a really late video. It is 3:33 right now. So Alvar, I got the red card. Alvar is alright, nothing special at all. I didn't play that much foot champ, so I have to requalify. So div 4, as you can see. But I haven't had a good team on this account. I have a lot of Rivals points, so hopefully those rank 1 will help. But if we go over to this team right here, yeah, let's see this team. I play 4-1-2-1-2 in game. I love 4-1-2-1-2. I need 2 strikers up top to do like bounce off of one another. But let's look at Denier. 75 pace, 79 defending, 78 physical. So it's basically 80 in each of those stats. His strength doesn't say that it's good, but in game his strength is so good because if it's, he just has a big stock in game. He's 6 foot, so just barely is viable enough. If he was 6'4", then this car would have been like, I think, much more expensive. Medium high is really good. 3-star weak foot's good, but a shadow, he's just a beast. 73 passing, has very good dribbling. 69 dribbling on a defender is versatile index 72. He has agility, he has reactions. I mean, for this stage in the game, right? Timo Kerr is very good as well. But he's a bit more small. Like, obviously, he's taller, but he doesn't have that, like, bulk to him in the game. But that's good. Atalis. That's what he is. But let's put this Houssem Aouar in the bench. Renegade is good. Tioma is good. Yeah. Best player in this team is probably Draxler. So yeah, that's just the video. I just wanted to make a quick video. Maybe it'll help somebody. Maybe it won't. I made an Informoi video last year that was kind of a little cringy. And it was a little bit different than this. But if this helps you making a decision, I mean, it's gonna be like 10 people watch this video anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Then good. If not, that's fine too. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. Wait, should I get Ander Herrera? 9. Close the door and feel the vibes. Should I get Ron Sanchez? We're getting Renan Sanchez to put an engine on him. That's our next purchase. Alright, boys. Peace out. Have a good one.